Good day, one and all. Welcome to UltraStar Deluxe, a karaoke game. Now, why on earth am I singing in a karaoke game? I hear you cry. Well, this is 1 year of gaming, and I am proving that it is more than possible to play games that don't involve big, muscly men, because apparently that's what SJWs are scared of, or something like that. No, I'm showcasing all games from all genres, and this month is Pop Culture Month. And what better fun could there be than to sing along to your favourite song and find out how terrible you are at singing? That's what this game's all about. Now, don't despair too much, because you can fix the game so that you sing perfectly every time, and that is done by the, the text file that goes with each song. If you've synchronised that correctly, it should go well. Now, in many cases, I haven't synchronised the song file very well because it took me such a long time just to get the songs into the database in the first place. Anyway, you don't want to hear my tales of woe. The songs I'm going to sing in this episode are a bit dreamy, a bit out of this world. One is going to be from a wonderful Australian band, new on the scene, who definitely like their 80s vibe. And another one's going to be from more of they were out in the 2000s, a British band. So we're going to go a bit ethereal with the next two songs. Lady Top Hat, easy to get as many points as we possibly can. And we're going to start with Empire of the Sun, Walking on a Dream. Now, in interviews with these chaps, you'll find out that they purposely have gone for an 80s vibe. But of course, they've got all the modern instruments, so it just sounds so cool.
Walking on a dream, how can I explain? Talking to myself, will I see again? We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. On and on and on we are, calling out and out again. Now we're looking down, I'm just in awe of what's in front of me. Is it real love? Do people become one? I can feel it. Do people become one?
It's such a happy song, I love it.
Love you found in me. Now it's changing all the time. Dribbling in a rhythm with me when it's working all the time. We always running
awful.
For the thrill of it, thrill of
awful
it.
When you can't
always see pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. On and on and on we are, calling out and out again. Never looking down, I'm just in awe of what's in front of me. Is it real? Two people become
for when you stop singing. All right, how did we do? 4,000 and something. That's better than owner, I'm a wannabe. I think my synchronization skills are at the wannabe level. Of course, the palaver that I have to go through to synchronize. All right, I should stop moaning. Right. 4,554. Empire, sun walking on a dream. And let's go to the next one. The mysterious one. Bit of a left field song here. Do you remember this? Bit Glastonbury there. Anyone who hasn't been to Glastonbury, go.
Who is the man I see? Where I'm supposed to be.
Awful.
I loved my heart, I buried it too deep under the iron sea. Oh, crystal ball, crystal ball, save the soul, tell me.
My gold ones there.
Mine's ever more unclear. Not sure I'm even here. The more I look, the more I think that I'm starting to disappear.
Couple of songs. Mm. Well, thank you for that, James. That was beautiful. Beautifully sung. Hopeful. I'm hopeful. So I'm assuming, right, that the scores are above 7,000 is the whatever it was. Above 6,000 is the good. This is above 5,000, so I got hopeful. All right. Well, we're making our way nicely through the song list. For now, I shall bid you a fond farewell and a tally-ho.